me see that. Isn't that weird?
Hi, Smiler.
Hi, Smiler. How are you, Smiler? How are you? How are you? This is Smiler, the carrot-eating dog. Smiler, you want a carrot? Well, you gotta break it up a little smaller for him. Give it back, Smiler. Give it. Don't bite her, Smiler. Watch it. Now, this is a genuine carrot. Now, there he goes. He's chewing on it. He's chomping on it. Wait, don't go anywhere, Smiler. Stay right here for the people at home. Or wherever they might be. Okay, let's see if we can do this way. Now you can see the carrot. He picked it back up and he is eating it. Yes, Smiler. The carrot eating dog. All gone. Oh no, there's a chunk. Whoops. Try to slide one by there, huh? Quit moving around so much, dog. I think that chunk was a little big there, Paula.
She did. It's hard to break carrots smaller than that.
And tell me, Smiler, are carrots good for your eyesight? No, wait, he's not even, wait. He's not even done with that one. No, wait. Smiler, get back on screen, camera, right here. These are yours. Smiler, you're moving out. Okay, we'll just have to back up here. Pardon all the camera movement, people. Smiler! Where'd you go? Here you are. Well, anyway, you guys get the point, right? What? I guess we can do it kind of a... There's Smiler, the carrot-eating dog. Now, like I was going to ask you, Smiler, before I was interrupted, you know, it's got hair on it. Smiler, the hair and carrot-eating dog. Yeah, I'd like my carrot with the human hair on it, please. Okay. We can see that Smiler has gobbled up these tasty little pieces. Don't give him any more.
Oh, he likes carrots.
This is a rainy day, huh? Mm-hmm. Paula's in pain.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because.
Let's see it.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's gross.
Yeah, it's